Bradenton police say a 19-year-old driver nearly hit a patrol car before striking two other vehicles. After a foot chase, police arrested Descez D. Bell of Bradenton on two counts of failing to stop after a crash involving injuries, aggravated fleeing, and driving without a license, among other charges. Started shortly after 12:15 p.m. Monday in the 300 block of 3rd Avenue West when the officer avoided the potential collision and then chased down Bell.